Burlog. Sliver Burlog. All right, let's see how this goes. First match with jury against human person. Is this Angry Artist? Was it actually Angry Artist? Round Look at my butt.
Round one.
I was looking at the boot!
Fight.
Oh god. Damn. Okay, so that is invincibility. Punishable as fuck. Oh, God, I got uppercut instead of fireball. That's fine.
Round two. Fight.
Ready? Oh, it didn't come out. Fuck you, video game. No target combo, boys. Give no pokes, I swear to God. Ah, we gotta figure this out, Jerry. We'll figure it out. She has some poke, and it's not any of the lights or mediums. I think it's standing HK might be a good poke. You have to let me get all my stuff. I gotta charge. Let me charge my V-scale and charge all my kick moves, and then we'll start fighting. Whee! What? Oh god, I'm hitting buttons. Oh, I'm hitting buttons. Give him the stink eye.
Round two.
Fight. See if we can get him to jump to establish dominance. Oh my god. Damn it, I did that before. Fuck me! I'll do it again! Fuck it! Damn you, man! Damn you, man! The gribs! The Gribs! No one wants to press grab in this game because you're afraid of getting crushed countered.
Final round.
I haven't been able to use my V-skill as much as I want to. That thing sucks, guys. Crouching HP, terrible anti-air. I want to do everything. I want to do everything. I want to be the very best.
I'm calling the super.
There we go. I chased him down. I chased you down.
You win.
Huh. She's very weird. Yeah. I gotta find something that's like good. That's like super good and stick to it. Back HK. I keep forgetting about that. I forget that she has that move. Let's do that more.
Round one. Fight.
Neutral jump. It always works. Oh my god, it's so unsafe! Alright, starting to get the hang of it. Pasta. What's with a bunch of fighting games saying the word pasta? Fight. He's blocking a lot. Okay, I've got him conditioned. No super boys. Good shit. I didn't get the super. It's fine.
Final round.
Final rind.
Fight.
No! Go to hell, you son of a bitch! No! Mashing jab. MILF? Good games. I was doing the dumb shit. Those were fun matches, though. Getting the hang of it, Jurai. Master. The jury combos in training are not very useful.
You wanna see my kung fu?
I'm not doing any of them.
I'll show you.
Would you like to see my butt?
Well,
I won't let you see it. First. He has a lot of personality, for sure. Okay, Let's back up and do a fully charged motherfucker. Yeah! Oh god. Master. So you block one side, you get them both. That's bad. I have no pokes. This is so fucking difficult. I have zero pokes as jury except standing HK, and that's unsafe. This is gonna be tough. I think I'll have to do crouching medium punch? I don't know. I gotta figure out something, man.
Feel it.
Yeah, that's my best poke is unsafe. Why the fuck is the target combo not working? Why? I need results. I need reasons and results why the target combo doesn't work sometimes. Standing MP, forward HP, give it to me. Okay, let's try this again.
Round one.
If I can possibly try poking. That is so short range. That is a terrible poke. God damn, Chun-Li. I'm just taking so much fucking damage. Good lord. Good lord. Yeah, she seems really hard to use on the ground.
Don't hold a grudge, okay?
Nothing that seems immediately super good. Oh my god. Alright. Alright. Start charging some things. Oh no, I can't charge. He'll kick me. Doing that back forward walk thing. Yeah, no, I'm getting what she's doing. It's just that I'm not having an opportunity to hit her. Damn it, man! Let me charge. Oh god. Okay. So I have to get charges. I have to literally run the fuck away from her to get charges.
Final round.
So everything else seems to be losing hard. Nothing at all. Fuck me. Fuck me. Ah! Yeah. Can't even cross her up. Looks funny. I'm actually behind her head and that standing LK works. Alright. Jury, you're very weird. You were very weird. It's gonna take me a while, and we're gonna have to find your good buttons, but you're very weird. Alright, double Jury. You bought the big costume.
Well then, where do you want me to break you first?
I don't want to see that again.
Round one. Fight!
There we go. Got her with it. I was fishing it. Still not using V-Trigger. Kind of the nature of watching... Kind of the nature of watching somebody that just started playing a character. You don't know what the hell to do with your V-Trigger yet. That went well.
AI!
You win.
I'm gonna lick my lips and do the flips and then give you the stink eye. No, the V-skill is definitely not safe. It's like a longer traveling version of Cammy's V-skill, but just not nearly as good.
Round one.
We'll see.
Fight.
Could get better. That was an uppercut. Working. Okay, so he's actually, you can crush counter it, which makes down HP potentially good. I was wanting to do it a whole bunch to see how exploitable or how good it is. Now I can actually play on the ground. That is so unsafe. Holy shit, why would you ever do it? Me, how did that not work? Yeah, let's rock and roll! Alright. Getting better. It worked. Strategy was working. Don't give him as much stuff to bait in and he starts blocking on the ground more. Didn't want to do that. And we did it. And we have done it. Good games. That was a fun match.
You win.
Jury versus jury is kind of fun, but it's hilarious how both players just immediately backdash and start charging shit.